Right, it's just turned 8:50 PM, Monday. I think it's the 19th of April, 2015. Now this is a celestial starship. It just changed colour there. It's about a mile and a half to the northwest of where I am. Robert Newton speaking. And it's at a height of between 20 and 25,000 foot. I'm on a tripod, so I'll be getting it good style. This camera's got over 1,000 times zoom on it. And it's got CMOS. It's not yet dark. It's probably a rainbow starship as well. It'll change colour shortly. Robert Newton speaking. Location secret for now. I did to tick that. Oh, it's just beginning to change colour now, so I'll leave it going for a bit. It's a rainbow starship. About 20,000 foot, maybe 25,000 foot. Just changed colour. So I'll edit it at that. Robert Newton speaking. Monday, I think it's the 19th of April 2015. It's coming up to 10 to 9 p.m.